In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 ways to start earning without investment. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Let's begin. It is a good move to raise some money on the internet from different sources. There may be some explanations for this, including you may not have a job and want to turn your idle time into productive time. Whatever the cause, if you're stuck at home for the majority of the day, you've probably noticed the money you might gain by working from home. Before we show you the real and legitimate online job opportunities where you can work and earn money, I'd like to warn you about the numerous online job scams that you can encounter on the internet. We can guarantee you that 99.9% of people who ask for money to give you online jobs and opportunities to work from home are fake. But it's always easier to try those websites that don't need any investment. Here are the top 10 ways to start earning without investment. Number 10. Online tutoring and consulting. Via Skype, you can teach someone online and get paid. Then you can spread it through Skype if you know about a specific topic. Once you have charged, you can conduct classes on Skype. You may even become an advisor to anyone on something you are good at. One of the easiest ways to supplement your income from home is to become a home tutor or an online tutor. There is no better time to gain a lucrative income teaching children than now. People spend a lot of money on their children's education. You should not only teach school topics but also teach them some hobbies, such as dancing, painting, puzzle solving, creative games, etc. Many organizations can assist you in being an online teacher, or you can instruct your students using apps such as Skype. Number 9. YouTube homemade videos. YouTube is gaining in popularity like never before. The videos and a lot of viewers are what you need here. Some say that their YouTube channel makes more money than their blog, and it's real. YouTube has a lot of promise, and you can use it. The positive thing about YouTube is that having approval from AdSense is relatively straightforward. Once accepted, your video will show contextual advertisements and the number of views and clicks on advertisements will be the key factors in your earnings. So go ahead and make some sensational videos to start earning money. Number 8. Make money from Facebook and Instagram. Since you can make more money by using social media platforms like Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Also, for one tweet or a post on Facebook, you can earn around 10,000 to 20,000 rupees. For those people who are in the entertainment industry, the fan base on social media is an advantage. As a result, everyone affiliated with this domain will monetize their profile on a social media site. Number 7. Start a product startup. It is a more profitable way to operate an online company. You'll never know how a startup can support your growth. You must put forth the effort required to produce a product that the consumer needs. The whole process of starting a company is very exciting. Also, you can encourage loans or have a credit limit for individuals. Number 6. Get paid to sell your photos online. Submit your images to stock photography websites if you have a little imagination and some pretty good shots. Stock photography websites are a perfect way to get paid for your talents and passion for photography. All you have to do is take some good pictures, edit them if necessary, and send them for review to these websites. You will work more with them if they accept your images. If not, you'll at least know why your images were rejected and what you can upload because they have a few lines in each photo explaining the issues. Number 5. Earn money with affiliate marketing. Marketing for affiliates is the same as operating a retail store. To make the right amount of money, you need to sign up with retailers such as Flipkart, Amazon, to promote those items that you want most through websites and social media applications. As it fits with any online company, it is a sort of separate choice. In certain cases, individuals do not own a website, but through affiliate marketing, they earn money. For example, you can curate a list of your favorite books and link it to Flipkart so that individuals can buy books of interest to them. You'll receive a fee from the affiliate. You can also start by promoting affiliate ties through groups and online forums on Facebook. This is how you can make some money through affiliate marketing. Make money by putting ads from different networks such as Google AdSense, buy-sell ads, and others on your favorite subject. Develop a blog and write honest reviews of various items that people are searching for, including your affiliate connection. People will purchase the product using your affiliate connection, and you will be rewarded. Number 4. Earn money by becoming a freelancer. If this is a topic that comes to mind, then, if you understand programming, marketing, and design, you can make money online by being a freelancer. You've got to have the patience to do this job. To become the right freelancer, two skills are also required. The first is a fundamental ability you possess, and the second is marketing experience. If you are not good at marketing, you can also get the help of an experienced marketer. To get more clients, you should also have outstanding communication skills. Number 3. Through content writing. You can write content to make money online if you are a good writer and good at English grammar. No doubt, writing an article is a time-consuming process as vast information and search criteria are needed. However, there is no cost to begin this project. You should start by writing sample articles and submitting them to your prospects. Also, you can work for a website that gives you money to publish. You have to sign in and start writing online and earn cash. Many markets are searching for people with great writing abilities. You may subscribe to magazines online or in print. By setting up your website, or by writing to someone else, you can write. There is a huge demand for new articles on the internet, and there's a lot of work to do. Number 2. Stock and Forex Trading. Stock trading and forex trading is a very lucrative way of making money for those with a strong business understanding. On the internet, you can find a range of free and paid courses that can help you learn how to trade online. To become more expert in the area, you can also read journals such as Economic Times or watch TV channels such as CNBC. Without adequate knowledge, entering this market is risky. Number 1. Blogging. This is one of the most tried and tested strategies for making money online. You have a passion, all you have to do now is start a blog on any available service, such as blogger.com or wordpress.com, and write some good quality articles about it that are interesting enough to attract the attention of a large number of people. There are many ways that you can gain from blogging, but Google AdSense is one of the easiest ways. Google will put advertisements on your blog, and you will be charged if your visitors click on the ads. However, it is not as plain as it seems. Bloggers often underestimate how difficult it is to make money from blogging because there are so many blogs in the same niche, making it difficult to get things done without high-quality content and a well-thought-out plan. Blogging is not a good overnight scheme. You can start with a free site like Blogspot or WordPress.com to learn how it works before moving to a self-hosted blog. What do you think of our list? Which of the way do you like the most? Let us know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications before you go. Thanks for watching.